Maurice Ravel's Sonata for Violin Piano in Major. As many of you know, Maurice Ravel was a key composer in the Impressionist era, and this is really a time when composers began to expand their tonalities and textures and start using all sorts of different colors, and this piece is just no exception. It feels almost like, it's sort of like a dream. It almost has like these streams of consciousness that run back and forth between the violin and the piano, and so we really hope you enjoy.